Hi, I'm Angela Short. In this video, I'll be demonstrating how to use GetItQuilted's pattern search. The goal of our pattern search is to save you the time of typing your search term on every single site that offers patterns. At the time of this video, GetItQuilted provides links to 55 websites which offer digitized quilting designs. Not all of them offer a search, and a few have searches that we can't access. So we can only search about 40 of them. Using the pattern search is easy. Simply type in a term. We'll search for love. And then either press enter or click the magnifying glass, also known as the search button. The first time you search, you'll notice a little pop-up window. Please take a moment to read this, as it contains very important information about how this search works. Please keep in mind that you may get zero results. We cannot guarantee nor predict that you will find any matching results at any given website. You may notice some question mark icons. Click on those to get more information about that item. Click anywhere other than the question mark to close the pop-up that appeared. Once you finish reading, if you click close every time you search, you'll see this pop-up. That might get a little annoying. If you choose Got It, Don't Show This Again, it won't show up again. However, you may want to see it again, and you can do so by clicking here on the important info link. Now for the fun part. Each link opens in a new tab. However, unless you know the keyboard shortcut to open a link in a new tab, you'll have to go back to GetItQuilted's page for each link you want to click. That can be tedious. So let's make sure we open the links into new tabs without going back to the GetItQuilted page. To open links in a new tab, you'll hold the Control key on Windows and Command key on Mac while you click each link. This method of opening links in new tabs makes searching even quicker. I like to open about 10 to 12 tabs at a time, taking note of where I left off. It helps me to stop at a specific letter of the alphabet so I can get back to where I was easily. In this case, I'll click on each of the search terms until I get to the letter J. Now, let's look at the results. Sometimes you'll get a lot of results. You may get zero results. Control W on Windows or Command W on Mac closes the tab. If there's no results, I close the tab. If I like the results, I leave the tab open. If I don't like the results, I close it. When I've looked through all the sites, I can switch between tabs to evaluate my options. You can continue searching by returning to the GetItQuilted page and clicking on the links where you left off. Remember to use the Control key on Windows or Command key on Mac while you click to open the link in a new tab. Remember, we can't guarantee you'll get results, but this search will save you the trouble of typing in your search term over and over again. I hope you enjoy using the search and find it helpful.